yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want when I come through. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey guys, it's day number 4 of Miami vlog. Right now we're in our rental car, Zip Car, who low-key needs to give us a sponsorship because this is my second time using it. It's actually a really good thing for like people who are under 25 if they want to rent a car. So I'll definitely put like the link in the description for Zip Car. We are on our way to a friend's coffee shop.
Bakery
type thing that we met yesterday. We're gonna get some breakfast and then we're going to South Beach and we're gonna go to the Sugar Factory, do some more shopping, and just have a lit last day in Miami. I'm gonna cry, it's the last day. But anyways, yeah, I'll record more once we get to the bakery. See ya, bye. Aw, I drank some yesterday. We're at Danny's place, shout out to Danny.
It's a cute little coffee shop.
Oh, espresso or Cuban coffee.
I had Cuban coffee yesterday. It was actually good. Yeah. Yeah. Let's do that. Right.
Sugar,
yes. Thank you.
The best song wasn't the single, but you weren't either. Living in Ladera Heights, the Black Beverly Hills, domesticated paradise, palm trees and pools, the water's blue, swallow the pill, keeping it so real.
This is it right now. This is life. This is gorgeous.
Sand is so chill.
Wow.
So cool. Oh, this is just gorgeous, bro. See how white it is?
Right.
Like it's just like blinding.
Whatever you like, whatever feels good, whatever takes you out tonight, keeping it surreal. Not sugar free, my TV ain't HD.
That makes sense. She should
be able to do that. I'd be mad if they didn't.
Sugar Factory. This is so cute.
Hey, we do donuts,
little
donuts.
That's cute. We have a cute drink. Peace, love, and harmony. And ice cream. Day 4, I've completed my goal of getting ice cream every day. Michael, okay. Get it. I love me some Michael Jackson. Everybody found it. Oh, sorry. That's what I just said, Zabumba flu. Zabumba flu.
You know, let me get my hand real quick. I'm sorry. No, it's just that I do this, right?
You say you do the pineapple?
The pineapple and watermelon.
Pineapple, pineapple, and watermelon.
But that one is $75.
Oh, that's the...
Yeah. Oh, that's an expensive one.
It's really good.
I like something like...
It'll say, like...
Don't try this at home, kids.
Real quick, y'all, I just want to say that a lot of crazy stuff happened after this point that I'd rather not disclose. Let's just say that me and Priscilla stayed out until about 6 in the morning, and our flight left at 9 or at noon, but we had to be at the airport at 10. So, yeah, sorry I couldn't get any footage, but at the same time, I'm not sorry because I'm not about to expose myself to y'all.
Alright guys, we're at Miami International Airport. I'm so sad because we have to leave this beautiful state, but it was a really fun trip. Sorry I didn't do a recap last night because things got a little hectic. We went to like 2 or 3 clubs, mm-hmm. and we stayed at the hookah bar for like 3 hours, and we met some friends and hung out with them, so yeah.
Made some new ones.
We didn't get back to the Airbnb until close to 6 in the morning.
It was definitely like 6:30.
It was 6:30. Yeah. So, yeah, sorry about that, but overall, the trip was really fun. I'm happy that we came here. Happy that we had a friendcation.
Vacation
type stuff. And thank you so much for watching all of these vlogs. Make sure you stay tuned for any of my uploads. Push that notification bell, like this video, comment below, subscribe to my social medias, and have a blessed day. Okay. Can you even see me?
Just wait.
Oh. Don't try this at kids' home. At home kids out at
Johnny, what are you doing?
The flash doesn't work with the video for some reason.
Interesting.
But it's on night mode, so it shouldn't look
Is
that
it?
Bad. Yeah. Don't try this at home, kids.
Soul, I know you're hungry. Give you my to say they got money, but I'll take you somewhere fun and tell you something funny. Hey.